Look at this crazy amount of water out here. I'll bet you anything the flood gates are down or up. Look at that over there. This is what flows into Rusk Road down there where it flooded 2015, I think it was. Yeah, December 2015. That big flood they had. Pretty slippery down here, but thanks to my neighbors, I got these trekkers. Oh, ice trekkers. Oh man, what do they call ice trekker? Something, they got spikes on them. See? Each one of these things is a little spike that digs in, works really good.